No way.
Oh yeah, guys, in today's video, we're gonna be opening up a elite trainer box of Crown Zenith. Finally got a hold of one of these. A lot of videos have came out on this, but all the pulls aren't the same. Hopefully we get some pulls in this video with this ETB. Here's everything that comes inside. 10 packs of Crown Zenith, dividers, got the sleeves, energies. Lucario promo is supposed to come inside, sometimes it doesn't. Dice, damage counters, and the V-Star marker. Crown Zenith. Let's get it opened up and get started. Hopefully we can pull a gold or that Mewtwo. Those are my chase cards from this set. That would be pretty awesome to pull them. Promo actually came. Lucario V-Star promo. Code card for you guys. Before we get into the opening, we're gonna look at the book. Lucario sleeves. Beautiful sleeves. I'm a fan. Here are the dividers. We got lots of energies from all the ETBs that we've opened up here. And of course, damage counters and all that good stuff. There, we're gonna open up the promo. We probably just could've cut that seal. So here in the book, we are looking for one of those four golds. Got the Palkia, Dialga, I believe the Giratina is the most expensive, and the Arceus. And there is the alternate art Mewtwo, V-Star. This set has a lot of beautiful cards. Look at the Suicune, that Glaceon is also another card that I'd love to hit. Raikou up there. This won't be the only opening of Crown Zenith. We're gonna get some more and open it up on the channel. Don't know about completing the set. It does have a lot of cards in this set with that Galarian Gallery. But a lot of people have been opening up this set and pulling good cards. Let's see if we can join them. Leaf Energy, Salazzle, Dusclops, Metang, Purloin, Grubbin, Scrub, Heliopotam, the Paris from the Galarian Gallery, and the Wailord. Not hollow. As everyone knows, the holiday sets always come with 10 packs in the ETB because they don't sell booster boxes of these sets. Lightning, Lunatone, Solrock, Rare Candy, Oddish, Seal, Krikatop, Aeron, Riolu, Kangaroo, Zoroark V. So far, two packs, two hits. Can we keep it up? Crown Zenith. Leaf, Pokémon Catcher, Bisharp, Tangela, Altoid, Galarian Meowth, Sinx, Magmortar from the Galarian Gallery, and a Ditto Holo. Ditto Holo. Four packs, four hits. Lightning Energy, Lost Vacuum, Great Ball, Solrock, Larvesta, Altoid, Galarian Meowth, Wailmer, Bidoof, Zamazenta V. Target was stacked with ETBs. There's a lot to choose from. I grabbed from the back, hoping that that pays off. V-Star Marker, Electrike, Rescue Carrier, Wooloo, Shinx, Pancham, Snorunt, Rockruff, Radiant Charizard, here we go. Beautiful Radiant Charizard. Really off-centered. But that's okay. Move you, put you here. Put you over here. Really fun set to open up with all the different types of hits you can get. Beautiful cards in this set. Rescue Carrier, Bidoof, Potion, Galarian Mr. Mime, Calyrex, Volcarona, not holo. Four more packs to go. Can we get that Mewtwo or a gold? Come on. Fighting Energy. Luxio. Ultra Ball. Wooloo. Pancham. Snorunt. Holo Energy. And Exeggutor, not holo. That's just the regular one. There's a secret rare energy card in this set. colds are the same. Fire Energy, Graveler, Uxio, Grubbin, Sunkern, Absol from the Galarian Gallery, and a Yanmega not holo. Two more packs to go, two more chances for a gold. Or the Mewtwo. Would love to pull one of those two cards. If we don't pull it here, we will continue to search for them. Psychic. Friends and Sinnoh. Blue. Looking crazy. Oddish. Energy Search. Grubbin. Scrub. Switch. Friends and Sinnoh Full Art Trainer. Last pack of Crown Zenith. Crown Zenith. Last pack of Crown Zenith. Last pack of Crown Zenith. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button for more Crown Zenith openings on the channel. Leave a comment down below. And subscribe to the channel. Hopefully we're going places. I'd like to start doing lots of giveaways for everyone. Friends and Sinnoh. Be nice to share with the community and give things away. Bidoof, Koffing, Salandit. Woo! Suicune V, beautiful. Volcanion behind it. We did get one of the legendary. Suicune V. Beautiful card. Well, there you have it. First ETB of Crown Zenith opened up on the channel. Look out for more videos with Crown Zenith. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button on the way out, and I'll see you on the next one.